speaking. And then number 9, gonna be Gavin Rubin rounding out the field in the 68X plate call.
Compacts. Good to see Braden Slaney back in a compact. Been a while since we've been able to see that. Braden Scott out there. Get thoughts and prayers out to Tyler Scott. Had surgery today. Thoughts and prayers. Well, Braden Scott out there. A lot going on for the Scotts here this week, but he's been trying to put the family back in victory lane. And Dunwoody doing a good job on the bottom. Rich Dunlap, your racing here. You've got Rich Dunlap, Wes Ennis, Braden Sweeney, Waylon France, and Clay Oliver, all in the same heat race.
And all them guys he just announced first has got a lot of laps. Good drivers, too.
Just past the halfway mark, KJ Scott starting to feed in out ahead of Rich Dunlap. Caden Scott using the high lane. Gets in deep, but not gonna get there. Off the turn of the road. Second, Ennis in third, Brandon France, and the 72 of Braden Swain.